Okay, now. Easy. Easy. Okay, that's better.
Come on, lady, get a move on.
I like Sadie, not lady.
I know.
If you're a fan of the Arabians in Red Dead Redemption 2, the only thing better than having one Arabian has got to be two Arabians, and why not traverse the entire color spectrum, going from the black, which is technically all colors, to the white, the absence of color. Here's Arthur in Chapter 2 with the black and white Arabian, and here's how he got them. It is possible to score a free black Arabian from a random stranger encounter in Saint Denis. The event happens after midnight in many locations, but I have had the best luck here, between the I and the N of Saint Denis.
Look, I'm not being unreasonable. You're better than
me. We cannot replace the... Come, my lord.
Hey, can I have a word with you?
Stop the robbery, or not, grab the horse, and get out of there.
Go easy, girl.
And then we take a ride up north. I highly recommend making a save before you start, just in case it all goes wrong and you lose the horse, or there's a wolf attack, or the horse isn't there.
Yep.
But there she is. So many shades of white in the snow, but the Arabian almost glows. And here is your location on the west side of Lake Isabella, pretty much directly west of the legendary bison icon. The white Arabian is probably the most consistent horse spawn in the game, while also being the hardest horse to get. Arabians are very temperamental and very twitchy, and the white Arabian is the most temperamental and the twitchiest. Approach as slow as you can, walking in camp slow. Take your time, be patient.
Hey there, girl. Stay. Don't worry. Stay calm. It's okay. Shh, easy now.
There you go. Let's give her a brush and an apple and start the bonding process.
Here. Good girl. Good girl. Stay, girl.
And it looks like the black wants us to know that she's still our special girl. All we want to do is get a decent thumbnail.
This way. Come on.
However, the horses seem to be cooperating, which makes sense as they are of similar temperament, almost a copy and paste. These horses are the exact same height, but you can see more definition in the physique of the white. All of the muscularity of the black gets lost in the shadows of her coat. She's so black.
Come on, girl. Easy, whoa. Yep. Hey, you're okay, girl. Slow up now.
Obviously, they also have the exact same head shape, however, the black has a tiny white blaze, and the white is completely white, with no blaze.
You're all right, girl.
Well, I think we've pushed our luck as far as avoiding wolf encounters goes. Let's get out of here.
Yeah. Easy, girl. You're okay. Yep, yep. Yep.
Ah! I thought we could stop at Moonstone Pond for more photos. This used to be a great location for elk and rams. It is, however, the location for the legendary ram. And also grizzly bears. Here's one. You can also find the Appaloosas over here, obviously when the bear isn't around. We'll be okay.
Let me get this off, girl.
Look how their coats shine in the rain. So pretty. Let's give the bear a little incentive to move on. This won't hurt him. He'll just think it's a bee sting. And the bear was persuaded to explore new frontiers, so let's get these girls to the stables. This video is sponsored by Batmantonio, my second gaming channel where we play every other video game that isn't Red Dead Redemption 2. Like and subscribe for longer format deep dive gaming commentaries where I overanalyze and focus on the details. I always like ending these horse videos at the stable so you can see that the horse is safe and has a new home.
Well, who do we have here?
At level 4, the White Arabian comes in at 8-8, while the Black is at 9 health and 9 stamina. Not too shabby. And I do like the contrasting manes and tails on both of these horses, but that's just me. They are also the prettiest horses in Red Dead Redemption 2. They know it, all the NPCs know it, and Arthur will get compliments every time he takes one out for a ride. I do think they are undersized for Arthur, but in this game, like life, everything's a compromise.
Hey there, mister!
I'm Super Antonio. Thanks for watching. I appreciate your views. Like, comment, share, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell for daily Red Dead Redemption 2 content, and we shall meet again. Further on down the trail.
Okay, girl.
I have traveled widely, making no small name for myself.